Hello friends, in today's video we will learn that how to create oval shapes in Canva. For this, click on social media, select any template. I am just using for the time being this Instagram post. As you already know that there is no oval shape available in Canva, let me show you. You have circle, square, rectangle, star, pentagon and so many other shapes, but oval shape is not available here. And one more tip, select the canvas, press C, you will have this circle on the screen. And if you want to select it from this element section shapes, you can click over there and select it. In both ways you can select circle. Now how can you change it into oval shape? Just use these pointers and drag with the mouse. See, now it is in the oval shape form. You can resize it by these corners, and if you want to change the color, you can apply any of the color and do it according to your desire. If you want to add any picture in the oval shape, someone asked me in comments, so let me tell you. Someone asked me that how to add a picture in oval shape. So the point is that you cannot add any photo inside it. Let me show you. Go to the apps. If the photos section is not given over here in the menu, go to the apps, scroll down, there is photo option. For example, I select this one. See, if I want to fit it in the oval, it will not. What to do for this? You need to go to the elements, click here, frames. Here you will be having oval shape frame. Click see all. There are many different shapes given. You can choose any of it and play around it. For example, in the new page, I'm just adding a new page to show you. For example, this shape, if you want to add, Control C, Control V, I'm moving it down. See, I'm just pasting it inside this shape. In the same way, I'm going to find out the oval shape. See, this is look, this oval shape is given over here. We can rotate it like this, and if you want, you can again paste this picture and move it inside it. Look, now it is in the oval shape. So in this way you can do that. You cannot add the picture in the circle by making it in oval shape. You have to select a frame from the element section to do it. You can move it around in any direction. You can resize it. So this is today's tutorial, a quick tutorial. Hopefully you like it. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.